Peter said we should really, you know, make this a really big dynamic heartfelt piece. That's why, you know, we had like cellos, using cellos and viols, kind of like this bass, almost along with the guitar.
Great crowd on it too.
That's been number one. It's been number one in about almost 200 countries. So.
Are you going to start mailing out to the stations here, or what?
Oh, yeah, this shifts to radio. That's what you did.
Right,
started,
okay.
Right, so.
Well, that's what I
want. Oddly enough, here in America, the first U.S. single was What Can I Do, which also was out around the world. This is out, again, it was a double-A-sided single, What Can I Do, Penny. And where this is a little bit more edgy, it's kind of like a power pop song, very, you know, driving guitars and
right.
A little bit more rocky.
Yeah. We're going to get that on in a minute. Let's introduce Laura Myers here. Laura, you just moved here from LA, right?
Yes, correct.
Speak up a little bit so the folks up here. You don't be shy. It's Nashville, Tennessee. You know, ain't nobody shy in Nashville. what are you working with the company?
I'm working with the company basically to help streamline international relations and help coordinate what he needs to be doing.
Well, now we're going out right now worldwide. We are worldwide, not just here in Nashville, but
particularly the Chinese. She's really dealing directly with our office in Beijing. We deal with the Minister of Culture's office run by Lillian Chen. She's a stepdaughter, Noel Lee, Jen Liu, Jim Sun, and a gentleman named Mr. Gao, who's the Minister of Culture. Quite a unique deal because in China, unless you deal with the Chinese government,
you don't get anywhere.
Right, you don't get planes. I just done a thing for CCTV called China Today, live from soundstage directly to CCTV, kind of their version of the day show. I'd actually done, this is an interesting story, I'd done a song as a thank you for my friends there called Chinese Sunshine. And I said, I'm going to write a song, wrote it, and during an interview, at like 8 o'clock our time, 9 o'clock in London time, because everything has to be approved. It then turned into this, they take the interview, then put that in heavy rotation. Ready for this one?
Right.
And because we just done a rock in Russia, thought of it's live in Red Square, we then said, why don't we just do a live record just for China, which is where we're off in March, using, ready for this, the number one rock band in China, a guy named Kaiser Ku, and Chung Dynasty, they're kind of like the Beatles in China, or the Van Halen, and Led Zeppelin in China. We just started off real simple, that was the part. And it was live, just like this St. Martin.
What did you think? Walking down the way, gazing with your eyes and changing. No one feels a thing. Thank you.
wrote it, Bob.
I did.
You wrote that?
In 45 minutes, I said, as a thank you note, as a thank you to all my friends in China, I said, I'm going to write you a song. We had a facet to it, and then they played it in heavy rotation.
That's fantastic.
And just played. And so now we're doing a live record. It's called Chinese Sunshine, Big Parade. Kind of like on the kind of pepper in reverse, where it starts off with an intro called Big Parade, Magical World, and it goes into 27 other songs.
Now, has that been cut? That one?
We're actually cutting the record right into the kind of MTV on tour. We cut that in China,
right,
in Tiananmen Square, using, like I said, the number one rock band.
And you haven't cut it, you're going to cut it, right?
Yeah, well, yeah.
It's being cut.
He was actually singing on the phone.
Yeah, I mean, I actually did it from private.
Laura, did you sign?
No, I'm simply a side partner talking. I'm not
you're
one of those, one of the actress or no.
Man, smart woman, smart.
That's the best part to be.